The bones are important components which leverage and provide support to the human body. They are composed of calcium, phosphorus, and magnesium. Bones generally hold 99% of the body's calcium. Osteoporosis, or porous bone, is characterized by low bone mass and structural deterioration of bone tissue, which leads to bone fragility and increased susceptibility to fractures of the hip, spine, and wrist. Two essential cells are involved in the daily turnover of the bone: osteoblast cells and osteoclast cells. Overactivity of the osteoclast cells leads to osteoporosis. There are two types of osteoporosis: primary and secondary osteoporosis. Primary osteoporosis is in turn divided into type 1 and type 2. Symptoms of osteoporosis are swelling and joint pain, fracture, disfigurement and debilitation, and kyphosis. Osteoporosis can be diagnosed by bone densitometry, ultrasound, and by quantitative computed tomography. Osteoporosis can be treated by changes in lifestyle, like quitting smoking, regular exercise, a balanced diet, and by taking medications such as estrogen replacement therapy, bisphosphonates, alendronate and risedronate, or synthetic calcitonin or parathyroid hormone supplements.